Hello everyone, I'm Priyanka Shah and welcome to my YouTube channel Mathelite. In this video, we'll continue with exercise 4A from chapter expansions. So starting with question number 11, if a minus 1 upon a is equal to 8 and a is not equal to 0, find first part a plus 1 upon a and second part a square minus 1 upon a square. This is very easy. Now we are given a minus 1 upon a. Do we know any identity for a minus 1 upon a? No. But we do have identity for a minus 1 upon a, the whole square. So what we will do, we will square it. Okay, so let us write down the given. We are given a minus 1 upon a is equal to 8 and a is not equal to 0. This is very, very important. If a is 0, undefined ho jata hai. Okay, now a minus 1 upon a is equal to 8. We will square on both the sides. So when you square, put brackets, square. Put brackets, square. Simple. LHS mein put brackets, square. RHS mein put brackets and then square. So give reason, squaring on both the sides. Alright. A minus 1 upon A the whole square. I have identity for that. A square minus 2 plus 1 upon A square. You are supposed to know the identity. These are basic identities. Okay, there are six identities that I have told you to remember in the beginning when I gave you introduction. Okay, so expansions of squares wala video refer karo. If you don't know, I've given you the method. Okay, I've given you the derivation and how to remember the formulae. Now this one is very, very easy. A square minus 2 plus 1 upon a square is equal to 64. Okay. Now, 2 we'll shift on the other side, we'll group the numbers, alright? So, a square plus 1 upon a square is equal to 64, minus 2 will become plus 2, okay? So, this will become 66. Now, this is all we can get. We have to find a plus 1 upon a. Can we find a plus 1 upon a directly? Do I have identity? No. So what we will do, we will find a plus 1 upon a the whole square instead. Okay, so let us find a plus 1 upon a the whole square. So a plus 1 upon a the whole square is equal to, use identity, expand it. A plus 1 upon a the whole square is a square plus 2 plus 1 upon a square. You are supposed to know the identities. There are six identities that I have told you to remember. Okay, refer to expansions of squares wala video if you don't know. Now, this is what we have. A square plus 1 upon a square ka value I just found it is 66. A square plus 1 upon a square, we'll group this. So we can substitute the value over here. So group these two. Put 2 aside. This is 66 plus 2. This will give 68. So a plus 1 upon a the whole square is equal to 68. But I want a plus 1 upon a. I don't want square. So what I'll do, I'll take square root on both the sides. Let us take square root. So a plus 1 upon a the whole square ka square root is equal to 68 ka square root. Now, this is the value of a plus 1 upon a the whole square. This is the value, number. Number wale part may put positive as well as negative sign. Whenever you are taking square root, there are two possibilities. It can be positive, it can be negative. So, over here, a plus 1 upon a can be positive, it can be negative. So, there are two possibilities. Okay? Square ka square root means both cancel out each other and we are left with only the number itself. Over here, we have a plus 1 upon a, so we are left with only a plus 1 upon a. Okay? Over here, what is square root of 68? Let us factorize. 234s are, 217s are, 17 is prime number, 17 ones are. So 2 into 2 into 17. 2 make a group of 2 of same numbers. Out of 2 only 1 will come out, another 1 will be eaten up by the root. So ek hi number bahar aayega. and this one will remain inside the root. Okay, so plus or minus 2 root 17 is the answer for a plus 1 upon a. Now coming to a square minus 1 upon a square. This is very, very easy. Now a square minus 1 upon a square. This is like a square minus b square. A square minus b square is nothing but a plus b into a minus b. Similarly, a square minus 1 upon a square is nothing but a plus 1 upon a into a minus 1 upon a. This is also an identity that I've told you to remember. All right. So, over here, a plus 1 upon a ka value we just found. A minus 1 upon a ka value we already given. So, we just have to substitute the values. A plus 1 upon a has two values. So, you can substitute both the values simultaneously over here. It is plus or minus 2 root 17. And this is 8. Multiply the rational numbers. That is the numbers outside the root. Okay. Not the number inside the root. You cannot multiply 17 with 8. So, there are two possibilities. Plus or minus 2 8s are 16 root 17. Root will remain as it is. Root ko side mein hi rakho. Multiply the numbers outside the root. Alright. So, a square minus 1 upon a square is equal to plus or minus 16 root 17. If this is confusing for you, what you can do is, when a plus 1 upon a is equal to plus 2 root 17, a square minus 1 upon a square, we know is a plus 1 upon a into a minus 1 upon a. A plus 1 upon a is plus 2 root 17. A minus 1 upon a is 8. 2 into 8 gives 16 root 17. Okay. Solve this. Solve for negative number after this. Ye positive ke liye ho gaya. Now coming to negative number. Take negative number. Substitute the value. We'll get minus 16. So you'll get two values, but you'll get them separately. Over here we got it together. Yahan pe separately milega. Ek positive milega, ek negative milega. And then write down the final statement. A square minus 1 upon a square is equal to plus or minus 16 root 17 and box the answer. Okay? So whichever method you want to use, it's up to you. Moving on to next question. Question number 12. If a square minus 3a plus 1 is equal to 0 and a is not equal to 0, find first part a plus 1 upon a and second part a square plus 1 upon a square. Now you might think what equation we are given. It's very easy. Okay. Write this down. First step, write the given equation. A square minus 3a plus 1 is equal to 0. This is what we are given. And what else we are given? A is not equal to 0. Now, whenever you're given this equation form, okay, a square minus something a plus some number is equal to 0, and a is not equal to 0, this is what you're given. If a is not equal to 0, you can divide this whole thing by a. Keep that in mind. Okay, this is a hint that you can divide by a. So, if you're given this equation and a is not equal to 0, then simple thing, divide this whole equation by a. So dividing by a throughout a se divide karenge, each and everything ko a se divide karenge. So a square upon a minus 3a upon a plus 1 upon a is equal to 0 upon a. Why can we divide by a? Because a is not equal to 0. Alright, so if equation and a not equal to 0 is given, divide by a. Alright. Now, a square upon a, so that will give a. A will get cancelled over here. So we are left with a minus 3 plus 1 upon a. 0 upon a will give 0. 0 upon anything is 0. Okay. Now, over here, what we will do? Keep the variables together. Okay, जो alphabets दिख रहे हैं, keep them together and shift the number on the other side. Alright, first step, divide. Second step, what you will do? Shift the number on the other side and keep the alphabets together, that is the variables together. So a plus 1 upon a and minus 3 will go on the other side, so it will become plus 3. So a plus 1 upon a is equal to 3 over here. Alright, we found first part. Alright, so again I'll say equation diya hai and a is not equal to 0 is given to you. Simple, divide by that variable. Okay, and after dividing, whatever you get, shift the number on the other side and keep the variables on the other side. So we found first part. Now we have to find a square plus 1 upon a square. How will we find square? Let us square this. We have to find square over here and there is plus sign in between. Do we have identity for a square plus 1 upon a square? No. We have identity for a square minus 1 upon a square. We also have identity for a plus 1 upon a the whole square. I know a plus 1 upon a. I will square it. Okay? So, a plus 1 upon a the whole square is equal to 3 square. You have to give reason over here. Squaring on both the sides. So, put brackets, square. Okay? Now, expand this. A plus 1 upon a the whole square. I know identity for this. A square plus 2 plus 1 upon a square is equal to 3 square is 9. Shift 2 on the other side. It will become minus 2. We found a square plus 1 upon a square. So it's very, very easy.